Okay, and I think all of this is live, and I think I'm going to be kind of getting a bunch of notifications here soon. I have no idea who's going to be watching this, but essentially what has happened recently is Speedrunners came out with a new update that basically allows for map creation, and I thought that could be pretty fun, so I'm going to do that. I have an idea of a map in mind. I've never fully created a map before, but I have kind of like a skeleton outline of what I want it to look like that I drew on this piece of paper here. I'm not sure if you can entirely see it. If you can, great. If not, trust me, we'll see what's going on. Spark underscore bot is here in the chat room, the only person here. Thank you very much for hanging out. Let's see what I can do, I guess. I wonder what's in the workshop. I'll find out at another point. For now, wait, I think that's actually what I need to do. No, I don't want you to open that. I'm going to start with the basics here. I think university or city. What's the level that we like? Me, Ryan, and Nick. Let me see. Multiplayer, custom game. Actually, I don't think I'm going to be able to. The factory? No. Quick play. Can I just... Oh, well. I don't remember the... Oh, shit! I just exited. I hate myself. Oh, well. We'll just open it back up. The entire map is just one big 69. That would be pretty sweet, actually. King Ivor the Boneless is in chat. Hello, friends. Do you guys remember the level that I'm talking about? I don't know. It's the first level. So there's, like, not too much, like, things that can kill you. So it's all about, like, the speed and the running thereof and trying to find the meta of it, I guess. But in any case, let's open tutorial basics. No, we don't want that. Create a new level. Let's get to the city, and the size will be medium, I think. Platinum Mad's in chat. Hello, Platinum Mad. Nabalaz is in chat. Hello. And Zatrakis says hello to everyone as well. Hello. I think that is going to be good. City, size medium, and let's see what I can do with this. I'm using WASD to move around. I can control my person, if I could find my controller. It's on my desk right here, with just the Xbox 360 keyboard or controller. So if I go left, right, and I can jump in, use grapple and everything. So I could be able, basically be able to play test it while I'm actually going through the game. Right now, this isn't exactly what I want, out of the level here. So what I'm gonna do is press T, go to my tiles. I'm gonna press 9 and get the biggest tile that I can, the biggest, blackest tile. And basically, fill a lot of this in, I think. Yeah, so I'll start up here and I'll just kind of fill all of this in. I wonder if I could fill in that guy. I can. All right, so just filling all of this, because I want to make my map kind of start at the bottom, because I have an idea of what I want it to be. I just don't know how it's going to get there just yet. So I'll even, maybe I should fill this into, this might be all right though. This might be okay. I don't think my map's going to be that huge. So let's hold in Alt and delete a big part of this bottom area here. And basically, I'm just gonna make it a big ass line that'll go over to there, and hopefully that will be good enough. I kinda messed up a little bit, so let's delete some of this. Like so. And fill this in down here, like that, and also here as well. Cool. All right, so here's where I want my people to start, down at the bottom, but they're also going to be falling as well. But I'll get the start area. Should be around here, I think. Actually, it'll probably be around here. And then I want my people to kind of go over here for a while, and we'll have a terrain change up here, where it'll start kind of going up, and Again, I'm just building the basics, the outline, the skeleton of what I eventually want to be a pretty sweet map. But I have no idea what actually I'm doing, so just totally messing around right now. Never made a map before. Anything's going on in chat? Pillion Gamer, Bracktash is here, Spark underscore bot still here. Nate, you can spawn a bot to run the map while you build it? Yeah, I can. Woo, first, Jace Miss Solo Stream. Welcome, Sideshow Presents, and all of you friends out there. He even pronounces Vlayer's name wrong. That's not true. He pronounced his name right. Okay, so here's this. I'm going to make this kind of like a hill area. And I don't actually think it's going to be that tall, but that's what I'm going to be working with right now. Make this kind of go up like that and down. Just make a, you know, some sort of hurdle. I want a few different ways to go here. So one, two, and then we'll have a third up there. That's fine. And then kind of over here. And here's where we're going to have some branching paths. So we'll have this sort of area right here where we can just go straight up. And we'll have this area over here where we can also go straight up. Straight up, tell me now, do you really want to love me forever? Oh, oh, oh. Yeah. And delete some of that. And here's our way out over here. And actually, most of this is going to be outside now. And actually, it's probably going to look pretty jacked up if I go all the way up there, but we'll find out. If I clear all of this over here, and I want this to come up here. It's a really short map, actually. But I'll figure it out as I kind of go. This is basically what I want out of my map, and then we'll kind of come down here, fall down a hole, run this way, fall down again, run this way, and fall down like that, or go down like that. And I think that's what I want. Can I move my character? So P for... Oh, God. What are you doing over here? Okay. So here's this. How big is it? It's actually pretty sizable. Didn't expect that. So that's good, actually. And I'll have to make all the appropriate changes. I'm not going to be able to jump up here because it's not sticky walls, but I'll change that as I go. Big fat trees are great for arena, so not good for rank though. What are you guys talking about? You need a 69 on the map. I do need a 69 on the map. Okay, so plague test. Let's just press... Oh, God. What was that? I didn't mean that. All right, so end plague test. Escape. Back. Jump. There we go. Okay. So that's good. What is that start? I don't want that start to be there. How is that C? Checkpoint zero. Delete. Delete. Oh, I move it down here. Okay. So checkpoint zero will be here. Two. There. This one here. I delete. Can I not delete these? I can delete that one. 2.2. And this one right here. I wonder if I could just delete. No, maybe not. Next ID. Delete. I don't get it. So, that's checkpoint zero. This is 3. Oh, I did it wrong. 1, 2, and then 3 is supposed to go. How is that on 7? I guess I just keep clicking in the wrong places. Alright. No, I want to delete. Thank you. Okay, good. And I think we're getting somewhere. At least we have a start location. Maybe. Can I cycle through anything? No. T. No. Well, actually, I could probably use one of these. Let's see what I can use here. If I can get some slopes, could be good. And whoa! Whoops. Can I control Z that? Maybe not. Oh well. I gotta go back and find this. That didn't work. Alright, let's just delete a lot of those then. Like that. And like that. Okay. Now if I could just find regular blacks, like that, and then I could fill all this in. Oh, that's still got that shit in it. There we go. Fixed. See, I think it's still starting me up in this weird location. So I gotta get out of there. Ah, okay. If I could just move start down to there, we might be good. No, no, no. Come on. Don't be there. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Well, at least I got out. I don't know exactly how that happened, but it happened. Oh, that's where he starts. Okay, so when I press P, it brings this up, and then I could put my person down over there. Wonderful. Is anyone else having immense lag? Like lag 5 every 5 of sex? Every 5 sex? I don't know. Okay, so anyways, let's get out of here. And we've got one thing done, which is great. So let's go back to our tiles. And you know what? I might actually make this a little bit taller. Or I might have this go up like that. And up like that. And one more time. Eventually we'll have them kind of come down over at the other side. Hopefully. I have no idea what I'm doing. Drawing this over. That's actually not what I wanted. So let's fill that in. And I'm going to need a smaller brush. So let's do that. And bring it over here. Okay. Now, what I kind of want to do is have these to be grapply bottoms. J. Smith OT grapply bottom. Oh, careful there. And how about get rid of some of these, and I'll make this a slope downwards, if I can, using Q and E to kind of rotate the owl here, and we'll have this right there, Oh, God. Didn't expect that to happen, but it totally did. No problem. I can fix it. And just got to figure out how. And delete that. And I should be able to hopefully fit that right in here somehow. Just like that. Cool. All right. All right. So there's people in chat that just want like 69s all over the place. So here, I'll do one. There. You got your 69 now. Okay? How about I try to make some sort of sense out of this? Let's get some more bigger tiles here. And like that. Just trying to make this look as presentable as possible. Gonna have to definitely delete some of this stuff. But not right now. And hopefully I can keep going all the way up. Actually, let's just... There we go. Slowly but steadily delete everything that's in my way. Cool. And delete that as well. All right. This isn't too bad, I hope. And I guess what I'm gonna do is finish this. Maybe even make it like that. And probably do one of these. I can even leave it like that. It's kind of like pointless to even go up that direction, but who cares? And I'm just holding into our Alt right now and deleting these few boxes. There we go. Now it's starting to actually look like a map, surprisingly. Just delete that. And let's see what I can do here. Oh, no, God. Okay. And we're up there just fine. Okay. That seems to be fairly good. I'm happy with that. And... Okay. I'm cool with that. For now. Okay, so here is a little bit of a different area. Now, what I want out of this is not text. I want titles again. Not quite sure. But flat surface. Just like that. And make it kind of blocky. And I'll probably make this more angular as I get up here to the top. I kind of want to fill all this in. Okay. Now, that seems to be good. Just like that. Let's fill this in. And get another line right here. Oh. Too much. Oh god, what am I doing? Okay. That. Pull this in. And get rid of some of them. Now, I think what I'm going to have, I hope, is this is going to be normal when you got to run up there, like speed run up here. But I think if you come this way, I'll probably have an airbrush that'll push you a little bit farther. So hopefully there's some sensibility of going the far way. Josh concentrates on something he grows up. Jost? Did they spell my name wrong? I think they did. I didn't know this is a sub? I got a sub? Who subbed? Why didn't Moobot tell me? There it is. BDSB5254. Up, down, and all around. Welcome, BDSB524, to J Smithtown. I wonder if I have my sound for Chrome low or something. It doesn't look like it. She doesn't even look like I have sounds at all for Chrome. Which is strange and not exciting at all. There we go. Let's test that. How about we do that? If I go to my features. So I can't even hear that. Ah, there we go. And now. Okay, good. So now we've got sound for my subs. So thank you very much again, BDSB5254. Thank you very much for all you do and your support. Thank you. All right. Having said that, let's go back to Speedrunners. This game is leaking. The game is leaking into his face cam. Really? Is it? Oh, yeah, it kind of is. That's pretty cool. Like, right here. Oh, no, it cuts off my finger. But I kind of... That's awesome that it does that. Weird. Anywho. Wolf Thorne says, I sub too. I really didn't sub. You got my brother's thing, so... I guess you don't really need to sub. Snapchat. Okay. So, I wonder if I did like a speed boost thing up here, that might be worth it to kind of go up in that particular region. Anyways, okay, so back to this. Back to the things that I do with my life. Not that. 9. Alright, so we want this to be jumpable. So like that. And we want this to be jumpable. I'm going to have to make it a little bit smaller. There we go. And that's going to be good. And let's do the same over here as well. Nice. It's nice. And let's test that out. Where is my dude? Here he is. Okay. Oh no. Alright, I can jump up there. Not a real problem. And jump up here, not a real problem either. What I might face, though, I'm interested to see, is if someone takes this way and not this way, is there going to be some sort of... I wonder who's going to be winning if someone goes off the screen if they go, if they continue this way as opposed to this way. So maybe I should make it a little bit closer. Or maybe I can make this a little bit farther down so you don't have to travel up as far. And if you get a speed boost then, you might be able to catch up in time. I think that's probably what I'll do. But until then, let's keep on seeing what I can do. Oh, didn't mean to delete all of that. So let's put that in here again. How about, actually... might be better just to kind of take out a big old chunk of this and kind of work. I don't know. And let's take out a big chunk and we'll find out what works and what doesn't. So I want this to be 9 again, but I want to cycle through till I find my ramps. And we'll ramp up to here. Some of that. Keep ramping. Ramp. And. Oh! Messed up. Like that. Neat. And same thing for the other side. Zoom in. Basically just keep doing this forever. Delete. And keep going down. Alright, that'll be fine. I'll press Q a whole bunch of times. They can get into there. They should be able to. What's going on in chat? Such precision level editing, OTI horse. Yeah, leave the quick way, that bumpy, that's the penalty for taking the shorter path. Maybe, we'll see. I'm kind of... I want to see how this all goes. It's going to be interesting, to say the least. Or maybe if I had them have to kind of like double back and up. I don't know. Well, let's see. Let's keep this the way it is right now. And if I need to change anything, we'll just do that. Oh, but. And 3... like that. Okay. 9. Oh! Always do that. Place these in here. Okay. Now we're back in action. My concern is that it might not be possible with the screen size for one player to take the first pass and the other take the second. I know, I see that too. Ah, I see what you totally mean, actually. So if we made this closer and we put it maybe down here, or even on just the other side of that, that might actually be better. So let's test this out. And if they have to go up slightly higher, but if they get a speed boost, that might be a lot better. So let's test this out. If we get some more of our jump pads, and we'll even actually make that go all the way down to there, and make it smaller, and go to the other side. Alright. Now let's test that out. Now if I'm here, yeah, I'll totally be able to see the other side. Good thing about this side, you're going to be able to go up a lot faster than the other side. And so, although this will take a longer time to get up there, it's shorter. Oh god, this is a little difficult. Alright, so that's good. And P. And now, how about I get my, what is that, tiles? Are these all black? Yeah, okay. So how about we make this like that? And over here. And now, hopefully, we could have both of these on the same track. And yeah, because I definitely think that might have been a little bit too far over to the right-hand side, so maybe not. And I'm probably going to put an airbrush in here as well to kind of compensate for having to go farther too. So let's test that out. But first, we need to obviously put in our ramps. Might have to delete a lot more of this. Okay, so how does that look? It's gonna be good. Keep going. And there we go. Size 3. Okay. That'll be good, I think. Finish that off. Question, is anyone else here currently playing EDF 2025? Oh, that's Big D! Big D, how's it going, buddy? Okay, now 4. Make this kind of go down the other side. in just like this. We will make our way down. Just like that. It's kind of working out pretty well, I think, so far. And again, this is my first time making a map. No idea how it's going, but hopefully pretty well. I'm going to have to put a penalty on the right side because it's way faster now. You think? Well, you know, I'll do some looking at, and if I gotta adjust, then I'll make adjustments, obviously. But I think the first still has an advantage. If I leave it like that, that might be fine for both, actually. How about I fill in all of this, like this. Oh, a little bit. Up there. And up through like that. Okay. So that's looking good. It's getting a little tight up at the top, and I can't adjust it at all, but hopefully it'll be fine. Just kind of bring it down like that. That could be a good reason for even having it go both ways. Maybe. We'll see. Just create a hole right here. And cut away that. Get some these. Actually, maybe I don't even need that. If I could just make a bunch of these just kind of like straight lines, it might be better too. So straight line over to here, straight line up. That. I might make the sides here like grappleable, so you might slow down if you get too close. Actually, that could be pretty cool. So let's try that out. If I made this really small, and if I then made these walls grappleable, that might cause some issues for people, which might be fun. Or not, who knows. Now I need to make this a ramp. Maybe. And ramp my way down. So maybe I ramp my way. What am I even doing? I don't even know. Is that... Actually, let's do that. E, bunch of times. There we go. There we go. There we go. And how about grapple things right there? Okay. And we'll make this. We'll do the kind of the same thing as I did last time over here. But let's. This. Make this come down. Make this go over. This down to there. Now if I could, I wonder if I could make like a switch. I would like to make a switch probably. I might not do that just yet. I would like to have maybe this have a booster down here. Because if this way is gonna be faster, if you can like kind of make the jump over it. I kind of want to have a reward. So maybe if I even made this just kind of come straight down like that. But if you jump over there, and if I have like a booster down here, then you get a boost back to the start. Maybe. That could be good. Now let's see if I can. Alrighty. Probably go up there. Not bad. Definitely gonna have to have a bunch of boxes and stuff to dodge out of the way up there. But coming down here. Does slow you down. And over there. Okay, so I can successfully go around whatever the hell I'm doing. Let's put checkpoints. I don't exactly know how to do two different ones. Let's put a checkpoint here. And a checkpoint here, and I wonder if I can. Two lines. Okay, I totally can. So can I move that to right here? Put checkpoint here. And a checkpoint here and here. Not exactly sure if that's how all of these are supposed to work, but that's how it's gonna work for me. Checkpoint here. That. That. Do that one, or you do that one. This one up to here. that. There and there. And that up to that. That there. I don't know what that checkpoint is doing here. So we'll delete him. Make a giant map 69. Kind of should. Put a checkpoint here. There. Going down. Oh. Okay. Checkpoint to there. Checkpoint to actually from there to there. Yes. Checkpoint there, checkpoint there. And like that, I guess. I think. I don't know. I don't know. AI volumes. They gotta go right. 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 And then kind of do whatever the hell you want in that there, I suppose. Boost, grapple. Jump, I think. Is that what you need to do? Jump up there? Or jump up here? And left. Right. Boost, grapple. Left. All right. How do I spawn a P playtest. Okay. How do I spawn one of these guys? Hey, a pack patrol. Hey, buddy. How's it going, Rob? How do you spawn a AI? T objects graphics? No. V. Like control click, shift click, right click. Oh, delete that. I forget how to create AI people. Press B to spawn bot. Oh. Oh, there it says, right up there. Press B to spawn bot. So if I spawn a bot right there, let's see how they handle this situation. Okay. if they can. Okay. Okay, so maybe they can't. So can I not have a bot anymore? I think I killed the bot. Cool. All right, work needs to be done here. So jump up here. And I guess I'm going to need some more jumps. So maybe like jump left. And then like jump right. I don't know. Like I just don't know. Let's delete that. We'll do another. If I get that up to there, and that up to here. And another jump. And then if I did a jump right. And then another jump. And then a jump left. And then jump. Okay. Let's try to spawn him there. Hey Josh, the bots do that pretty much automatically. I don't think they do. Because they're not. So let's put a bot into there and we'll forget that it even exists. Because like the bots aren't even. So because if I even did like jump all the way up to here, well let's see what they do now. Oh god damn it. I guess I need to start over here. Well, I think the thing I gotta remember is that I'm not gonna be playing this with bots, more or less just. See, he doesn't wanna jump up there. And what if I made this farther down? Okay. Alright, well, let's do this then. I guess Twitch chat was right. I kinda do it automatically. One thing that I do need to actually do is go back to tiles and get some more of these going on. And a little bit smaller too. Where's the bot at? Is he lost? Oh no, he's crazy. He's going out of control. All right, AI volumes. He needs to go right, but he needs to go down. I think because... I wonder if I had this as, like, slide. Okay. So I just gotta make him slide. this is all grapple. As well. Maybe. Did he make it? Ah, it looks like he's making it, so that's good. And so when he's up here, goes right. That never... So grapple... Actually, let's go down here and get some jumps. Quite work. But if I did it right there, maybe it would. And we'll make this left as well. We'll spawn a bot down here. Okay. So that's good. Needs more traps. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna get more traps. Hello, who's Banal? Banal's in chat. Hello, Banal. How are you doing? All right. So let's get another grapple here. Another grapple here. So, and a spawn bot right there. So what happens? it's no good. Right there. But if I did like a series of grapples, maybe. So spawn a bot. A little bit better. Almost. I don't think that's too bad. I think it's a pretty good way to take. Might actually send them right as they go here. Send them right as they go down there as well. Now, back to basics here. So let's get a boost right here. And we'll put a boost down here, and a boost up here. What was that? I don't know. Okay, so objects again. Boxes. Regular boxes, flippy floppies, chainsaws, laser, boost left, bubbles. What is the boost left? Can I boost right? Type. Right. Oh! Is that the airbrush? Maybe not. Where am I at? Where am I at? So is this gonna fill a meter? Yeah, okay. So that's good. Run all the way over here. Probably gonna need to put some more boosts in. Ooh, that's gonna be hard to get up to. Boost left. Whoa! Oh, okay. Alright, I get it. And so I'm going to need to put the bubbles, I guess. Boost left. Left up. Oh. Alright, left, up. There we go. Bubbles. What the hell are bubbles? Alright, delete the bubbles. I want the boost to go left and up. Oh wait, I need the bubbles. Like that? Show that they're actually going that way? I don't know. Can I put me down here? Whoa. Why do I jump there? Why do I jump there? Objects. No, tiles. If I just made that like that, would I jump there? No. Alright, so that's a lot better. You can set the bubble direction. Alright. Make more ledges. Make a secret airbrush. Okay. I'm gonna have to add a lot more. Oh god! Lasers! Alright, anywho. Lasers. Don't need lasers. Bubbles are good. I could add another one here for bubbles and boosting up and to the left again. So I think that'll be good. And maybe down here I can put items. That. Objects. There it is. Three of those. Two up there. And I guess I'll put some at the bottom as well. Now, up here, I'm gonna have to put in some boxes. and some ways to, I don't know, do I want to go under anything? I guess so. Put all these in place. Can I change the size of these? No. And more boxes, I guess? And kind of maybe keep going back and forth between all of these things, I guess. Put 5 boxes, spike the number. I'm not going to put any spikes in this. Because I don't like spikes. So just kind of standard box affair. Boxes. Boxes up here too. No one gets away from the boxes. And actually, how about we have a boost right here? Can I flip the boost the way it's aiming? I guess not. So put that there. And 1, 2, 3. With boxes in front of each of them. And we'll see how that goes. Ow! Blew myself up. Don't want to fall down there. Because I want that. 69, of course. Slow. Oh, those. Oh, that's what those are. It's like, what the hell are those black ones? Alright, well, let's see if those boxes are gonna respawn or not. All the ones that I hit. Because I might want to make them just permanent. I'm gonna have to add some more things down to the beginning too, I think. But I kind of like this so far. I think this is a good start. This way is a lot faster than the other one, I think. Looks like the boxes do come back. Alright. Can I spawn in a bot? And can I beat said bot? I think I can. So it's off the screen. And I'm way ahead. Okay, so that's good. How are my checkpoints and everything doing? Good. All right. Boost, grapple. That's also a boost, though, right? So if I did boost. Boost. Oh, that's just where it's going to use the boosts. I don't know. Wherever you want, I guess. And Josh, the items you have at the bottom devalue the items in your tougher tunnel. You're not wrong. What are these? Jumps? Where the hell did those come from? Delete that. Objects? Huh? How did these get here? That was weird. Did I put those there? I didn't mean it. Okay. Delete those. Probably move two of them back to here. Probably you could use a speed boost. Right there. Watching Josh's ignorance of the level editor mechanics is so fucking painful. So is reading your negative comments, killer 39,800. Alright. So, you know, I'm not too upset with this. I think it's as good as anything I can make. And we'll see. Okay. You know what? I think that's fine. The one thing I am kind of concerned about is this right here. So do I... I'm thinking I'm going to switch these out. So if I put the items on this side and have the bubbles and boost on this side, I think that might actually be better. And do the same over here. And the right path seems much faster. Yeah, I agree. I think the right path seems faster too. Make the right angle par more rewarding. I think so. I think that's pretty good. I could actually probably get some items down here as well. And I think that's a pretty good level. You know, it's not out of control crazy, but I think it might be solid. Might be. Actually going to... I want to make this a little bit lower. Like that. And if I could fill it in. That could be good. I think that's pretty okay. So let's try that out. This is the start. Up here. Oh god. They didn't make that. Huh. I kinda like how that works. I like how I go a little bit slower there. Let's avoid all of these things. Okay. Needs more 69s, needs more boxes. Could probably use some more boxes. Play it on the stream tonight. I'm gonna see if I can play it on the stream tonight with Ryan and Nick. I think they might find that amusing that I did this. Oh, so those boxes that fall from the top, they kind of get stuck other places. I get it. Maybe? No? I don't get it. I don't really get it. I lied. So I went up this way. It's still, it's an interesting way to go. Now what about this way? Yeah, that's pretty good. Maybe a little OP. I like that little area. You can kind of use those to jump on. Alright. So far, so good. So far, so good. Make the boxes into a 69. Alright, I like that. I like that a lot. Yeah, okay. One, two, there. It's another 69. So you can always have that. It's kind of a good incentive to fall down that way as well. Text. Oh no. It's good. Kind of want to have another one up there too. The boxes up here. Here. And right here. Okay. Level name, J. Smith Town. Save. Override existing file. Okay. Absolutely. Save and publish? What does that mean? I think beginner is probably good. Beginner take, or actually, how about this? Up, down, all around. Let's all go to J. Smith Town. Publish. Publishing. Make a mountain, call it Ricky. That'd be pretty good. You need to accept the latest Steam Workshop legal agreement before your item is fully published. Can I do that right now? Yes, so. You can't see it on screen, but I'm trying. Subscribe to download J. Smith Town. And accept. Alright, so Steam subscriber agreement. I have accepted it. So I think that should be on the workshop now. I hope. But in any case, that's going to be it for me for today. I might continue working on this a little bit. Maybe not. I don't actually know. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. You guys are great. Search the workshop. See if you can find it. It's called J. Smithtown. Thank you guys. And I will see you later tonight for the hashtag NLSS. I'll see you then. Later. Oh, Bear Taffy's broadcasting right now? Yeah, go hang out with Bear. Twitch.tv/Bear. And go there. Watch him do things. I don't know what he's going to be doing. I don't know if he's actually streaming. Someone in Twitch chat said he does. Anyways, later, guys. Love you.